think I'm just happy that I'm on the court. I'm happy that I can shoot. But mostly I'm happy that we win. So if you guys watch me, there's like, if I play 5 minutes or 20 minutes or 30 minutes, I don't care. As long as we win, we gotta be great. And obviously, I'm just trying to help the team as much as I can. And that's why I adjust, you know. I had 5 assists today. That's what I'm trying to bring to the court, because we have so many great scorers like Alex, you know, like Juma, Bachman, and we have so many great scorers. If I can just contribute by sharing the ball, I think it'll be fun.
How tough do you expect the three will be in most of the games were dictated in the first?
I can just say that we really need to focus to keep that intensity up. I think if we keep the intensity up, it's good. And obviously, Brownie wants to be stopped. You know, that's why we're throwing Bachman at him, throwing me at him, we're mad at him. So as long as we can keep him a little bit on his heels, I think we're fine. Like, we can't go 42 points with 5 from 5 from the 2-point line. He's playing tremendous, but you know, that's why we need to adjust. And I think we did adjust today. And you did a great job.
Thank you, Christian. That behind the back pass,
no, just sometimes it just comes over me, you know. Like, I have that, you know. I always had that. I did that in Hong Kong too. I did that in Europe too. I'm coming from Europe. That's what we do.